The Henrico community came together this afternoon to celebrate an essential worker they say works hard on the job every single day.
Yeah, Darrell McNeil has been a waste management driver for more than 22 years. He's built relationships with all of his customers on his route, even giving out toy trucks to children. So families in Glen Allen near Innsbruck held a parade to celebrate Darrell's hardworking commitment.
It warms my heart. It really did, you know. I was happy. When I came through, I blew and everything. When I got around the corner, I smiled. You know, I was like, you know, I wasn't expecting. It really did. You know, it was really shocking to me, and I love it.
And Darrell has also won the Waste Management's Driver of the Year Award in the company. Just want to congratulate him and let him know that we appreciate all his hard work. That is a well-deserved parade and celebration in honor of him.